So, Rick, this is lesson information for September 27th, 2017. We're working primarily right now on snare and keyboards, or sorry, snare and timpani. And on snare drum, you've got some old and a new for long and short roll work for exercises. You've got the end of the triplet accents in the Morello Master Studies with fill-ins, 37 to 50. And then you're working on all the way up through 12s on the Master Studies in endurance exercise. Make sure throughout that when you're doing accenting, you're doing clear molar stroke, which can involve some elbow motion, but then everything else is from the wrist. It's when you mix in elbow action on single strokes that aren't supposed to be accented that you start to get, I think, some tension and some confusion in your technique that sounds less than even and prevents you from being comfortable at speed. Then we're going to do a review of timpani technique next time, and you've got a first etude marked in the book. You're going to do two different tunings for it, middle two drums, or top two drums, and bottom two drums of the three that we have functional. And we'll proceed along with that. I'll feed you some, continually feed you some ideas about two and four mallet rep, or two mallet repertoire, sorry, for the four mallet, for the 400 level, 300 level, and then get a conversation with Gabby and pin down in the next couple of weeks how that duo with her could fit in your levels as a four mallet piece, timing-wise and in amount, and that will help clarify what you do for the rest of stuff. And then look at boom and see if that's an interesting piece as a possibility for four mallet or for multiple percussion.